just the beginnings, you know.
It's like a jukebox of Erin dancing. Like, any song you pick, she can dance to.
Guys, so we've been practicing our dances, and now we need to get our costumes.
Oh, it's dark.
It is dark.
Oh, it's light. I like it. I like it a lot.
The red's nice.
It's a little bit of a, you know, standout. I look good as a guy.
Lift attempt number one. Let's go.
I'm just gonna chuck myself a crisp. Chris, so we've learnt two dances now. How do you feel?
I feel like we've learned 1 3/4 dances.
Yeah, 1 3/4.
I actually feel really, really good.
That's great.
I'm enjoying myself. I'm stepping out of my comfort zone.
We're pretty sweaty, aren't we? Oh my god, I'm so excited to go outside!
You totally said that differently off camera, just saying. It was more like this.
Guys, I'm so excited to go outside.
It's not how I even said it the first time.
That's exactly how you said it, Erin.
Hey! Welcome along to Ponsonby, home of Kingsley.
Yeah, great.
Da 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 da.
Happy, I love cats. School cat.
Oh man.
Chris and Erin have now taken on the task of performing for you yet another amazing performance. Give it up for them as they attempt contemporary Cancun dance.
What?
Erin, what are you doing?
If I'm anxious to wear during a contemporary.
Make it a bit thicker around here, right?
Everyone point to a random direction. 1, 2, 3, point!
Can't dance. I can't.